Good morning, it's Mrs. Bartholomew. Hope your morning is off to a great start. Please stand for our morning prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. God bless America. God bless St. Gabriel's. Hope everyone's having a great morning so far. It is Thursday, April 16th already. It's kind of wild. I hope everyone's doing great. Hope you and all your families are healthy, staying strong. We're going to get through this, and it'll be so great when we get to be together again. So hope everyone has an especially blessed day.